हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ वी सुजाता, सेकेंड बीएससी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस, केसीएस कासीनाडर कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड साइंस. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी कैन सी अबाउट सम वर्ड्स विद योर मम्मी, रिटन बाय एडगर एलन पोई. सम वर्ड्स विद योर मम्मी. नाउ वी कैन सी द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी, ऑथर इंट्रोडक्शन, समरी इंट्रोडक्शन, समरी, प्लॉट्स, एनालिसिस एंड कंक्लूशन. Now we can see the characters. Narrator is an unnamed person, Dr. Ponnanar. Narrator to come examine the mummy with him, Mr. Kilindan, helped examine the mummy. Mr. Bankingham, he also helped translate the Egyptian letters. Hello, Miss Taco, mummy that the man brought to life. Author introduction. Edgar Allan Poe was one of the most important and influential American writers of the 19th century. Edgar Allan Poe was an American writer, poet, short story editor, and literary critic. Poe is best known for his poetry and short stories. Poe was the first well-known American writer to earn a living through writing alone, resulting in a financially difficult life and careers. Summary introduction. Some Words with Your Mummy is a satirical short story by Edgar Allan Poe. It was first published in American Review, a wing journal of politics, literature, art and science, in April 1845. The story is recorded as depicting the earliest known representation of revived Egyptian mummy. Summary. The tale begins with the narrator receiving a letter from his good friend, Dr. Ponnanar. Ponnanar is very excited because he has been granted permission to examine a mummy. The letter ends with Ponnanar asking the narrator to be present at the examination. As soon as the narrator arrives at Ponnanar's house, the examination begins the process of unwrapping the mummy. After removing three cases, the examiners finally reach the body, which is wrapped in papyrus box. Papyrus is a type of paper made from papyrus strings. After removing and discover the alum mustachio to reveal the body placed in papyrus sheet, they find the flesh in excellent condition with no noticeable odor. As Ponnanar is about to begin his internal examination, one of the men suggests an experiment with electricity. The rest of the men go along with the suggestion, and they send a series of electric charges to different spots on the mummy's body. After the third such charge, the mummy sits up and chastises two of the men for their absurd behavior. Alum Mustachio explains how he came to be the mummy, accepts their apology for the wounds he has received. The men are amazed at the miracle have witnessed, and they begin to ask Alum Mustachio questions. Alum Mustachio proceeds to explain that he was an embalmed alive and is now in the same condition he was in during the embalmed process. He also says that he is a member of Sacrobius family who have an average lifespan of 800 years. In addition, he adds that there were many men of Sacrobius blood who were embalmed alive. The men was asked the Alum Mustachio, he is over 5,000 years old, if he know anything about how the universe was created 10,000 years ago. And Alum Mustachio responds that no one during his time entertained the fantasy that the universe was ever created, but that it always excited the humans were created by a natural generation in a polygenic manner in different places. finally we see the conclusion. Finally, through the analysis of the story, Alumistakiu responds to each claim and proves that things are not all that much more advanced. Then in his day, he said that great moments for ancient Egyptians. Thank you.